all of the features around here are very smooth. The tops of the mountains are rounded off. There are no sharp, jagged peaks. There are no large boulders apparent anywhere. The whole surface of the area appears to be smooth, with the largest fragments I can see are in the walls of Pluton. There are no boulders at all on St. George, Hill 305, Bennett, or as far as I can tell looking back up at Hadley. Hadley's sort of in the shadow. It's a gently rolling terrain completely around 360 degrees hummocky, much like you saw on 14. Okay, coming on around to St. George, it again is a very subtle old crater, but in this case I can see some lineaments running, dipping to the west at about 20 degrees parallel to the rim of the crater. These two are very small, less than a percent, and continuous parallel. The rim of the crater is very subdued and smooth.
Just out of curiosity, could you see any sign of the south secondary cluster?
There's a gentle rise just to our south, and I don't see anything that's really prominent as far as elevation.
Sounds like it may well be hidden behind a shallow ridge there.
Well, we'll just have to go look for it.